There are also changes coming to the interest deduction for businesses. It is now limited to 30% of EBITDA for those businesses with $25 million or more in gross receipts. For those businesses with a net operating loss, you can no longer carry it back. However, it can be carried forward indefinitely. Further, net operating loss deduction is now limited to 80% of taxable income as opposed to the previous 100%. Finally, like-kind exchanges are only eligible for real property. As you can tell, this tax reform can be very complicated. Please contact your Anders advisor if you need any help.